Today we're going to be featuring the Mexican bowl. First, we're going to take 3/4 ounces of fresh pressed lime and 1/2 ounce each of cardamom syrup and pineapple. We're going to use our reposado tequila. We're going to do 1.5 ounces. And we're going to go ahead and add our ice. And the best part, shake and smile. Strain all of our ingredients and garnish with a dehydrated pineapple and a straw. After a long flight, come join us here on the beach with the Mexican bowl.